They win set number 5-15-6, and Joe Pott and Scott Slarks joined by the head coach Leah Johnson and the victorious head coach. Congratulations, first of all, on the first win here with SIUE.
Okay. I just love this team. We have fun. I think the first two sets didn't say that necessarily. But 2-1 against Penn State, all the way to about 15. 2-5 set matches.
That's not right. That's super
good. I'll tell you, they love to compete. That's fun.
We were talking, Scott and I were talking during that match, and at the end of set two here in the second game, you could tell they were spent. A lot of energy in that 5-set loss to Kent State and tough first two sets here. So we want to know, what did you say when you go into the locker room with that break between sets two and three? Sets here in this one. They take care of Western Illinois. They finish 1-1 on the day. We'll have more for you tomorrow. It's the Cougars and Wofford and Arkansas Pine Bluff tomorrow. For Scott Sparks, I'm Joe Pott. Thanks for joining us on SIUE TV.